So that concludes getting the forms all set. Next week, we'll get our inspection. We'll set up for concrete delivery. We'll pour the forms, and then we will get the block delivered and begin the foundation. So stay tuned for episode 2.